Hi, everyone. I'm Action News Jax First Alert meteorologist Arielle Nixon.
And I am Jessica Morgan with the Jacksonville Moms Blog.
And today we're going to be talking about the upcoming tax-free weekend. Exciting start to kind of getting back to school and getting everything the kids need to get back into the groove.
Absolutely. And we want to equip you with the skills you need to save a bunch of money on top of saving the tax that will be deducted from August 4th through August 6th. So that's coming up very soon.
Yeah, there's a strategy to this.
Yes.
You got to plan ahead.
Right.
And so you're going to help us out.
Yes, you got to plan ahead. So don't just walk into the store unprepared. You want to have your school list. You can find that on Duval County Public Schools website, or you can, a lot of bigger chain stores have the lists right up by the school supplies. And you also can access it from your phone. If you access this from your phone, go ahead and take a screenshot. That's kind of my tip too, in case the Wi-Fi or the signal's a little low in the
stores. I was just thinking too, then you can kind of zoom in. You can have it where if you go to another store too to get some other stuff.
Absolutely. If your child's not in school, or if you're like me and you work in an office, you don't have to be in school to take advantage of these tips. So I don't know about you, but a lot of moms I know, we're making a lot of slime. So this is 50 cents right now. This was $2 a few weeks ago. Because it's tax-free, it's going to be 50 cents everywhere, and then a lot cheaper with the tax-free off.
I see that all over Instagram, yeah. Slime.
Slime's a big deal.
The food coloring is cool.
Yes, slime's a big deal. Also, you can shop from the comfort of your own home. You can use Amazon. You can go ahead and scan things you need. So if you know you need crayons, go ahead and scan that barcode on Amazon. You might be surprised how much cheaper things are online. Also, there's a lot of great money-saving apps, such as Ibotta. There's Retail, that's spelled T-A-L-E, that you can shop for name-brand items. For instance, if you have a list that has, like Clorox wipes, for example, a name-brand item, it'll search within a radius of your home and tell you right now who has the best price on that.
Oh, wow, so you don't even have to leave your house.
Nope.
You just know where to go as soon as you open up that app.
Correct. And also, and you and I talked about a little bit before, if you are kind of a store snob, and I have a lot of friends that are, you can still save a lot of money. Target makes it very easy to save money with their Cartwheel app. Again, you can do that from home, you can do it before you get to the store, and figure out what you can save money on at Target. Plus, remember, it's gonna be tax-free.
Yes, I love the Cartwheel app. You can go through your list before you even leave your house, mm-hmm. and decide which brand, or maybe the store brand, that you're gonna get of each item, and then you just run around the store and grab it. You can also scan items throughout the store to see if there's a deal, and it works year-round, not just tax-free.
Absolutely, absolutely. You're just stacking savings upon savings. And also, I wanted to talk about, if you are going to a traditional office store, they're trying to bring you in with these penny deals, these 5-cent deals. Just be wary of those. Usually there's a minimum involved where you have to purchase $5 or $10 worth of supplies. These are usually the best retailers to purchase paper if your school's asking for reams of paper, but not necessarily the best price on supplies for the everyday classroom. But go ahead and pick up those penny deals, because then you can always donate them to any kind of school drives that you're having.
Yeah, or even just your teacher.
Absolutely.
So they can have it on hand throughout the year.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.